Alright guys, here comes the second part. This is going to be A to B, but we're going to do two chunks. So we're going to go A for four measures, then B for four measures. Or sorry, then the second measures to get you to B for four measures. So let's count it first. Here's the slower tempo, 60 on the metronome. And one, two, four measures at A. One, E, and three, and four, E, and a one, roll a two, roll a three, and a four, one, E, and three, E, and four, E, and a one, and two, E, and a three, and a four. Stop there, okay? So notice there's a stick lick in eight, one, and, okay? So just bring it up, slap them together. Also, we have five stroke rolls. We're gonna use buzz rolls in measure six. So one, and a two, and a three, and then a nine stroke in eight. A one, and roll, and a three, and a four. Okay, let's try it. One, and two, four measures at A. One, E, and two, and three, and four, and a one. Roll a two, roll a three, and a four. One, E, and two, and three, and four, and a one, and two, and a three, and a four. Do it again. Two, ready, go. We'll do the faster tempo right at the end, but let's go on. So this is measure nine to letter B. One and two, it starts with a rest. Ready, go. And three, E, and a four, E, and three, E, a four, E, and one, and three, E, and a four, E, and one, and a two, E, and a three, E, a four, roll a one. Okay, so if some of those accents are making it tricky, go back to exercise 11, four grid, and work some of that out. Or some of the rhythms, 3E, a 4E, and stuff like that, keep working on check patterns, okay? So if you're ready to go on, let's play nine. If not, pause it, come back to it, and then work your check patterns, work your accent patterns in four grid, and then come back to it. Here we go. One and two, starts with the rest that measure nine and one. Said yet is the stickings are not, they're not negotiable. They are mandatory stickings that has to be right, left, right. So there's going to be so many of us, and if one person's going right, left, right, one person's going right, 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 it's going to look a little wonky. So here's A to B slow, A to B fast. And A, oh, ready, and go. And one, and two. Let's do it at 80. Performance tempo. One and two and stay with the same stick heights. Ready, go. One and two and three and four and a one and a two and a three and a four. One and two and three and four and a one and two and a three and a four. One and two and three and one and two. So, again, if you're not ready for 80, keep it down at 60, or just turn your own metronome at 40, 10, whatever it takes, but make sure you can play it as good as humanly possible, okay? Keep it going, and remember, it's a video, so pause, rewind, play it again, pause, rewind, and just keep going over and over and over, all right? Keep practicing until it's amazing. Have fun!